I guess. So, on Star Citizen, there is this one ship that can expand. Then, after the ship is expanded, you basically get more cargo capacity because you can put like cargo pallets on the ship. Well, you can achieve the same effect with very little complication on space engineers. Alright, I'm gonna show you guys here. So we're gonna expand the ship. Well, stretch the ship. Alright, the ship is stretched now. Watch this. There we go. So now, we've basically increased the cargo capacity of the ship after we stretch the ship without having to, you know, using cargo pallets that are attaching to connectors or things like that. Alright, here's how to do it. You got a projector that is projecting, you know, a version of the ship that has these cargo containers. And you would also have these welders that will weld the cargo containers after the ship is stretched. And as you guys can see here, the cargo containers are connected to the rest of the ship's cargo containers using these cargo containers over here. This is just an example of how to do it and to show that it can practically be done on space engineers. Like for example, right now there's no mechanism on how to, you know, make the ship smaller again without manually grinding down the containers. But you know, you can probably have like a piston on the other side of the ship that has like a grinder that can automatically grind down these containers if you want to make the ship smaller again. Now, this is obviously not, you know, a practical way to have a large cargo ship on space engineers. But you know, if you want to have like a cargo ship that can expand or stretch and then increase its cargo capacity by expanding and then can be, you know, made smaller again, then this is how you want to do it. So, that's how to have expanding cargo ship on space engineers. Kind of interesting.